Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Ellie Setback. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, ES News.
If there's one player I'm going to miss interviewing next season who won't be on the Lakers, it's going to be Sun Yue. And I'm not the only one who's going to miss him. Hear what Lakers star Jordan Farmer has to say.
No Sun Yue, what are you going to miss most about him?
I miss Sun a lot. I mean, Sun's a great guy. He never got an opportunity to show what he could do. Hopefully somewhere he gets picked up and have a chance to play and do his thing. But our team is pretty much exactly the same. You know, Trevor's going to be gone and Ron's going to come in. But other than that, everybody's the same. We know each other. We have our system. It's just about getting out there and getting started, getting back to work and, you know, defending our title.
I got to ask you this. Kobe's one of the biggest names in basketball. What's it like to be his teammate already for 4 years?
It's great. I mean, he's the best player in the game, in my opinion. He works extremely hard, and you know, we've all grown together. I think that's the biggest thing. Us as a team have grown together these past years in my career. We're champions.
So. Now, Jordan, there's something a lot of people don't know about you. You sat out your entire 10th grade in high school, but yet you made it to the highest level. You're on the Lakers in LA. How did you do it? How would other kids in your situation make it?
Well, I had to make a sacrifice to put myself in a better situation. I had to sit out based on the rules. But it just gave me a chance to work on my game on my own. Watch people, spend a lot of time in the gym, and just really focus in on what I wanted to do and what I wanted to become. So sometimes adversity is good, it makes you stronger. You know, I had to sit out sometimes in the playoff this year and got an opportunity to start in Houston, had a great game, we won, and you know, felt real special about my contribution to the team and to the championship run. So sometimes adversity makes us all stronger.
In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.